There's a new trail in the Pacific Grove area. The Point Pinos Trail goes along the Pacific Grove coast and fills a gap in the California Coastal Trail. Now, this is a $3 million project, and it includes extra parking and stormwater collection.